Spotlight Band. And tonight's band in the spotlight,
the Dukes. Is that zero?
Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen, from Cyril's, the world's foremost restaurant right here in the Sunset Strip in Hollywood, California. And here to get the things underway is Duke's singer, a fellow by the name of Chester Crumpler, who's going to put the lyrics to a tune if the lights will just be enough for me to read it for you. It's kind of lonesome out tonight and also dark at Cyril's. All right, Duke? That's the stuff for putting the vocal that fine tune. You ever heard the announcer use the cliche, this next tune needs no introduction, haven't you? Well, this one doesn't. Introduce to you a very charming young lady. Her name is Kay Davis. She's going to put the lyrics to a fine tune called When I Walk With You.
When I walk with you down a crowded avenue, through a sea of empty faces, only your smile comes through. walk with you, there's a peaceful scene in view. In the noisy city places, only your voice rings true. Our hearts are thrilled by something we have that can never go wrong, and we can build a faraway world in the midst of a throng. The two of us find that we don't really mind the people, the places, the hullabaloo, for you never see anyone but me, and for me there is no one but you.
Thank you, Kay Davis. You've been listening to Spotlight Band. This is the United States Armed Forces Radio Service, the voice of information and education. Spotlight Band, and tonight's band in the spotlight.
Certainly a gala opening night here at Searles for the Duke of Ellington and his grand orchestra, with the reeds riding right and the brass blowing bouncy. Right now, I'd like to introduce some of the guys in the band to you. Ray Nance plays the violin, Johnny Hodges on the alto, and Loris Brown plays the trombone, and the tune is called Moon Mist. Thank you. Duke is at Ciro's, ladies and gentlemen. And the reeds are riding right and the brass is blowing bouncy. And right now, we'd like to have you hear a thing called, descriptively, Passion Flower. All right. Who else could it be but Johnny Hodges, ladies and gentlemen? Now I'd like to introduce another one of the great talents in the Duke Ellington Orchestra, fellow equally at home on the violin, the trumpet, and now with a great bouncing vocal. Ladies and gentlemen, here's Ray Nance, and the tune is Tulip or Turnip. All set?
What am I to you? Dime on the doorknob, there a firefighter. Champagne or just home brew? Tell me, tell me, tell me, dream face. What am I to you? Now do I get the booby prize? Or will I be the hero? Am I heading for blue skies? Or is my ceiling zero? Tulip, turnip, moonbeam, or moonlight? Bankroll, for I owe you. Tell me, tell me, tell me, dream face. What am I to you?
Tulip or turnip. Say, Duke, did you write that tune yourself? Did you write that one? Did you write that? I thought. Well, I knew you wrote the next one. I wasn't sure. The Duke's next tune is Stompy Jones.
You've been listening to Spotlight Band. This is the United States Armed Forces Radio Service, the voice of information and education.